Lady, who's that lady?
Well, this is Tammy Lynn, the most beautiful woman you've ever laid eyes on. Look at that. Look at that punem. Look at that hairline. Beautiful. She is beautiful. As we all are. So, I'm gonna be watching my buddy's stream, because he put out one this morning about running through all this first bullshit. Oh, shit. Thank God. That's what she could have looked like. Yep, I'll finally get that contract. I told him I would do this. Them. Oh. You're my children, so just gotta deal with that. Just gotta deal with that.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion.
Uh-oh.
Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
All right, I haven't made it to this part yet, so I gotta pause the stream. Should play out.
You found yourself a hunter.
Arise, Tammy Lynn. You'll have to bear with me. I'm dealing with some mother sucking tooth pain. Punch. Super punch. That's obvious. Chop. Back up. Dodging. What am I holding? Slide down the stairs, but okay. It takes away stamina. Okay. Yeah. Oh. some wood. Played this before. I watched a buddy play this before. I actually haven't got 100% into it. Okay. Back. Should have talked to her. Am I rolling? I think I'm supposed to talk to her. Sorry, got distracted. Hunter X, Threat Game. own cleaver saw. So I can kill this beast. All right. Let's see how we do. Should have went a lot smoother than it did, but it didn't. Well-worn and damp with sweat. So hard. Thanks, developers.
Jesus Christ, is that all it took?
Search the corpse.
Okay, jeez Louise.
Okay. So that's how you use that. What'd that do? Okay. How do I get my health up? Okay, triangle. Good to know. First fucking beast. He's the only thing that never comes back. Something sounds big. Okay, hold on. I think Steven came down through this way. How do I run? God damn it. Shut! I thought there's another one over here. sleep way over there. There ain't nothing over there even worth getting. Light the lamp. Awesome.
Oh, you must be a hunter.
I must be.
And not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert.
Hello, Gilbert. Outsider. I'm Tammy Lynn.
You must have had a fine time of it. Yarnum has a special way of treating guests. Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit.
Okay.
Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good.
So we'll do this, but watch my buddies.
Pale blood, you say? Never heard of it. But if it's blood you're interested in, you should try the Healing Church. The church controls all knowledge on blood ministration and all varieties of blood.
Okay.
Across the valley to the east of Yarnum lies the town of the Healing Church, known as the Cathedral Ward. And deep within Cathedral Ward is the old Grand Cathedral, the birthplace of the Healing Church's special blood, or so they say. Yarnumites don't share much with outsiders. Normally, they wouldn't let you near the place, but... The hunt is on tonight. This might be your chance.
Okay. Three enemies coming up.
Across the valley to the east of Yarnum, deep within lies the old main cathedral, said to be the source of blood.
Okay.
I haven't heard of pale blood, but that's your best bet if it's anything to do with unique types of blood.
Where's my teeth pick? There it is. All right. Okay. Looks like he's gonna come out here and he's gonna swing twice. Okay. Took a little damage on that, that's okay. See what's next. There's a guy at the stairs. To fight him. One. Let's go swing. Oh, back up. Okay. Like they all have the one swing. Okay. Thank you. way for him to come back down this way. Thing, I know that thing is down there somewhere. Don't they come back down? I thought they come back down. I just want to do a little exploring. The big fucker is over there. God damn, all this loud noise is making me so jumpy. That's where that guy's been. Don't guess these people are coming back down. Molotov cocktail? Okay. Must be a way to equip. That way. A whole bunch of them. Jesus.
Are you that outsider?
Mm-hmm.
Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
Okay.
Are you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want any...
Another one up here somewhere, on one of the sides of those pillars, if I'm not mistaken. Could be right up here. Yeah, he is. He's waiting for me right there. Glad I still kind of remember where some things are. How do I use a Molotov? Fuck me. Oh my god. Oh! All these fuckers. You, man. Jesus. I fuckered that one up good. I can click on it, but why can't I? A lot of people. Fuck. Thank you. don't know how many of those bullets I got left. Well, killed that guy. Go back here where it's safe for a minute and watch this tutorial. Okay. I completely fucked up what he was doing. So, there's that. He's gonna run up there. Oh. He locks on him. Piecing them out one at a time, okay. Okay. So I think I got the gist of that. Got to piece them out more at a time. It doesn't look like anybody's coming down to that way. Man.
I'm gonna have to do this with y'all.
Oh, Jesus Christ almighty. This is just not having a good day. Any more people back here that I need to know about before we get this cracking again? No. Okay. Jeez. Okay. R3 to lock on. Okay. I think there's gotta be a save point, right?
Lads, you've come up. You'd open the door on a night of the hunt. Away with you. Now.
Okay.
Down here and kill this guy. Dogs over there, I know that for a fact. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Well, this is a good stopping point. I gotta go all the way back here. Well, wait a minute.
Return of the Hunter stream. Everything will be reset. But that's okay. Are you alive yet? Where do I save? So sorry. Oh. These are books. Oh, wow. Hey, old man, is this your face? Oh no. Oh no. I'll be back if I... Well, fuck. Spent all of them fucking blood echoes. Okay. Oops. Well, it's been nice knowing ya. Thanks for watching my Bloodborne stream. I'm bad at this game, though I didn't die yet, so... Except to that fucking werewolf a few times. Anyway, peace, love, and elbow grease.